today, even as a photographer, when I began photographing and when I began with photojournalism, even I was in a mad rush to make a lot of images, to shoot a lot of stories, and to, it was almost like a rat race. But then at some point, one has to stop and take a step back and see where is all this work leading to? What are you really trying to do with all this work that you're doing? I actually started photographing in the brothels much later. Earlier, I used to just go and talk and just sit and spend time with them. Yes, I mean, I guess when you're working in very competitive environments, then it really becomes a matter of how soon the story needs to be given, what are the deadlines, how far are you willing to go to make sure that you get the best shots or whatever story. Sometimes a lot of stories are fabricated as well just because you want to sensationalize it. When it comes to a reporter who's working with a newspaper or a publication, I understand they have their deadlines, so they have to finish stories. But eventually that leaves the subject with a feeling of sort of being used. Nothing over the years has changed anything for these subjects in their lives. It can be very frustrating sometimes. You're working on these very solid stories, and it's true when you know, when all these people whose stories you're working on, and they come and ask you, but what am I getting out of this? Okay, so coming quickly to almost the end, what I would recommend is that if you're seriously interested in photography, you should apply for a lot of workshops. There are a lot of workshops that happen around India. There are some that happen probably in Ahmedabad as well. Because I don't have any formal training, but through workshops with different mentors, I have learned a lot. Definitely try and work on long-term projects. What long-term projects do is that they really help you to focus and build a particular theme and project, and that's where you will really understand the meaning of photography, how you can make a story through visuals. Also, to cover stories around you, you don't necessarily have to go too far. You can find a lot of stories just around you. So you just have to look around and research. Start with that. Observe before you start shooting. I think it's important that you spend a little time just moving around wherever you are, observe, and then start taking your photos.